As long as I can remember, the corner store has always been there.
I got iPods, droids, noids, iPhones, plus a slim PSP. Come on, get some!
Let me have a fifth of Hennessy. And the new issue of Big Black Booty.
6 Mile Express.
What kind of store is this?
The kind don't take food stamps, little mannish ass boy.
Put my lottery in right now!
Well, your sissy and I got a little deal going. So I need you to hold on to these 10 G's for me.
Follow your gut.
First I gotta follow your butt, now I gotta follow your guts.
Look like you've been drinking Slim Fast with chocolate chip cookies in it.
You see everybody from the hood coming and going. What is wrong with this boy?
Gerard, I've been coming to this store for about 23 years now. And not one time has your daddy ever opened up the store this damn late. It's a shame how you acting.
Listen, I don't know what I'm gonna say to my dad, but I know one thing. I ain't gonna be here slinging snacks for the rest of my life.
Don't lose this. We work for it.
You know I'm getting too much money for you to be playing with me like that, right?
Where's my dinero?
$5,000?
Yo, what's up,
you man? You want to talk
$5,000? Hey, little punk.
No, you stole my iPod, little boy.
Right. Yes, we're going to have the black actors. We're going to have the black directors.
All right.
You know what I'm going to call it?
What you going to call it?
Huh? Blackbuster.
Gerard! Derek! I want my money!
As you can see, a lot can happen on the corner. This is the story of one day at the corner store around my way.
You know, y'all got a lot more stuff than these other stores around here, man. But you know what they got that y'all don't?
What's that?
They got customers.